down one after another. I guess it felt like justice. I drove for what seemed like forever. At some point, who knows why, I tried the radio. That's when I heard the signal. It sounded like a message, but it was so faint I couldn't make out the words. I tried to slow down, but the brakes weren't there. Running down all those zombies must have taken its toll. I needed a proper radio. There was a police station up ahead. Maybe they still had working equipment.